passing by when he caught my eye. As he yelled goodbye, I tried to catch him. Then he hit the ground, 7 stories down. What a dreadful sound. That's how I met him. The poets and philosophers in buildings all around came running. Everybody wanted to see what they would have looked like had they done it. I cried. Champions and lunatics don't hide. It was 3 full months when he came back to us. I kept in touch. The nurses let me. His mom and dad were found, but they were never around. I'd stand and then sit down. Sometimes they'd bring me coffee. I happened to be there the day he opened his eyes and tried to focus. I said, "Hi, are you in much pain?" And he tried to laugh, so I laughed for us. I tried. Champions and lunatics don't hide. Champions. And he said, "This must be some kind of miracle. Must be some kind of joke. Were you hurt badly breaking my fall? Do you think I could get a Coke? Why were you there that day?" I told him I'd been shopping, and if he wanted to meet girls that we shouldn't just drop. Out in his eyes. That's how I am.